steam injectors, shooting it into the ground to extract oil.
Set it! Defending position!
Looks like they took what they could. Good to see you, Floof. You like that, don't you, Floof? Whoa! Let's go, Floof. Hey, Priya. I found the RDA surrounding an empty truck. Looks like they were hoping to ambush someone.
Oh, must be my missing defector squad. They left their base in a truck, but we lost radio contact.
I'll find them. Make sure they're okay.
There's one thing. Their captain, Shania Levin, she's really the order-following type. And now she's defecting? I don't know. My Priya sense is tingling.
You think it could be a trap?
Sweater.
Who knows? hiding under the water out there.
I think you're the most boring person I've ever met.
Wonder if... Shard. Must have emptied out. Someone went through these. Who? Doesn't look right. Anti-venom kit. Smashed. And medicine. Smells of disinfectant.
That's not it. Doesn't look right.
I wonder if...
No, not yet.
But what else? Levin's squad grabbed what they could. Left in a hurry. But what else? RDA issue. Levin or her pursuers? Levin's squad ran out of gas. Made a run for it. Looks like Levin's squad ran out of gas. Guess they're on foot? Can still smell the disinfectant.
No sudden moves.
Hey, wait. Wait. I mean you no harm.
Had to make sure you weren't hunting RDA. At ease, soldier.
Shanae 11? Priya sent me after you two lost contact. Come on, we should really get moving.
Negative on that. One of my soldiers got spit on by some hostile critter. We left some anti-venom at the truck.
I was just there. The med kit's been smashed.
Damn it! No way I'm leaving Clark behind. Actually, yeah. You up for a little ass-kicking? I can lure them to ground, but you'll have to handle the business.
Okay. Yeah, let's do it.
Great. There's a perfect ambush spot right outside this cave. Call me when you've set up a concealed firing position. Wish I could go lend a hand, but I can't leave Clark.
I know. I'll be fine. I think.
Got the anti-venom from the Wyvern?
Not yet, sorry.
Hurry. Benson's the idiot who got us into this mess, and I plan on giving him hell for it for the rest of my days.
Hey, how are you holding up?
Been better.
I'll get that anti-venom. I promise.
Good. Because if I croak on Levin's watch, she'll never let me hear the end of it.
Clark's in bad shape. And it's all my fault. I'm the one who suggested we take the truck. If I'd taken 10 more minutes to refuel, we'd be halfway across the plains by now.
Fire seed. Perfect spot for an ambush. Levin, do you read? I found the spot.
Your signal's coming through the rock loud and clear since you're right outside. I can piggyback it to radio the RDA when you're ready. Remember, don't lay traps around the LZ. For one, we don't want to damage the antivenom. And two, it'll spoil the element of surprise.
Levin, I'm in position. Sending you my coordinates.
Copy. Let's see if they'll buy it. Raptor 5, this is Falcon 2. Got confirmed kills on all traders. One of us is VSI from Environmental Toxin Exposure. Need Class 3 antivenom on the ground ASAP.
Roger that, Falcon 2. Glad to hear someone shut down Levin for good. Send us the LZ coordinates and a medevac team will rendezvous with Class 3 AV on hand.
Well, what do you know? They took the bait. Remember to keep your head down until they drop the antivenom.
I'll take a look.
There. Time to grab the meds. Got it. Levin, got the anti-venom.
Benson, get this to Clark now. I owe you one. For a moment there, I thought for sure he was gonna go down on my watch. When the squad suggested defecting, I went and turned them in. I wanted them to get a slap on the wrist, you know? Latrine duty for a week or two, something like that. But the top brass had other things in mind. They were gonna put them in front of a firing squad. Can you believe those bastards? So I went to the squad and told them we had to run. What else could we do? None of the COs ever had my back, but these soldiers do every damn day. Didn't make it far, though.
You made it far enough. Priya, Levin and her squad are ready to get out of here. One of them's in rough shape, but I think he'll pull through.
Shania, how'd you find yourself here? There's no training manual for this.
Rhythm of hooves galloping in unison. Thank you.
Using Aranahe's silk.
My sister returned. She stepped out of the fog one day.
Oh my. What a happy return for you. Where had she been?
She said she wandered and lived a life of seclusion. One day, she yearned for the hollows once more. I am happy. Everyone has their own path, and we must not blame. Them fall.
Listen to the tree. Is part of the process if you would bend them to your will.
I feel sorry for those who cannot talk to the trees.
There's another healer, Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Nobody. It does not hurt to take pride in yourself, and if that helps,
they are very, very small.
Is it so wrong to bring some cheer into this grim place?
Tiny people is what we should call them.
Sarantu, you will understand. Stories run in your blood as they do in mine.
I'm not much of a storyteller, to be honest. I do like a good story, though.
I will tell you a tale of a poor Na'vi who only sought to bring light into a dark world. I built a stage for my clan and told stories with my puppets. People flocked to my shows. They laughed, they cried. But then, the great silence, the shame. We stepped back into the fog and let it close around us. I had no heart to tell any tale but tragedies. And we had tragedy enough. No more did they come for my stories. The stage fell to ruin and rot. The puppets I gave away to the children where they might still raise a faint smile. They have long since been cast away.
We all need stories. Who would tell them now if not you?
That is the question I keep asking myself. The stage I can rebuild, but the puppets cannot be replaced. Once beloved, they have been scattered as those children grew and forgot their dreams.
We were not allowed many toys or dreams growing up. I'd be glad to help find your puppets.
Thank you. I would search for them myself. But I am not so young anymore. None of us are. The clans, side by side. It is a moment worth commemorating.
You are back. I worried
that
for you all.
I foraged yesterday tasted bitter. Undo said to discard it.
More forest sickness.
Hello? Siul? Siul? Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted. And looks like it has been for a while. I'll take a look around. There's Eithorn here, but it looks different. Sick.
Maybe it grew sick from the Yava?
But what else? Smells like Eithorn. I think Siul is trying to make something with this Eithorn.
With sick Eithorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
Thank you.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
Handprints in paint. Leading out. But what else?
Was there a time before the Hollows, when we welcomed all to our fireside?
I do not know. The Sarandu were always welcome to all the clans. And then we, Kamitire, turned our shoulder to the world.
My brother left the Hollows and never came back.
If we have to, we will do it again.
So many drifted away. Perhaps he will return one day.
I still hope sometimes.
There's a painting here. It looks like a canyon.
That place must have meant something to Seoul.
A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Seoul wanted someone to follow him. Seoul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Seoul couldn't hide it here anymore. The strange eyethorn might be there too, if it's near the Yavé. I'll try to find it. That good, huh? Nor, I think I'm no Seoul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that eyethorn. Something's got you spooked. There's a whole lot of eyethorn. It really doesn't look right.
Seoul must have been here.
I think so. I'm picking up Kamitire scent. trying to fix his client's problems. Like us. How's everyone back at HQ?
They're hanging on. Alma's not doing so well.
There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Look at the rust. More moldy.
Oh, cool?
Oh! Oh! Okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research. To fix the Yava. My mentor, Seul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Seul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Siur never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Siul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sarentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do. Siul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of this Sky People stuff could help us get in?
I think I can clear the Yava from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system, but it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are Sky People near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in. We need to get to Siul's research. It will show us all the Yava's secrets, I think. No, I know.